why go to 5G? I mean, I already have wireless through my whole campus. Yep. I can connect to all the smart devices I want, like I do in my home, right? I just looked on my router. I have 56 devices in my house. That's just...
So you wouldn't work for a tech company, would you?
Right? No, yeah, exactly. So why? What's so special about 5G? Why not just stay with like Wi-Fi 6 or 7 or whatever number they come up with next?
Yeah, and it's a complicated question, right?